queen Ekta Kapoor has once again become the target for the trolls. Ekta, who recently celebrated the success of her popular show Ye Hai Mohabbatein for completing 1,500 episodes, was trolled by fans for her outfit that she wore while attending the bash. Ekta wore a ruffled maroon gown and paired her look with blue denim. Her outfit has a tinge of metallic look. Fans have trolled the producer for her contrasting ensemble. This isn't the first time, however, that Ekta has been trolled. There have been numerous occasions when she wore fashion disasters. The event also saw various other celebrities including Divyanka Tripathi, Karan Patel, Ruhanika Dhawan, and more. What are your thoughts on Ekta Kapoor's outfit? Do let us know in the comment section below.